Guys, my name is Smart Nerd, and welcome back to the channel. Sorry, I'm shutting my door. Anyways, okay, now what? Move Buddy to Hologram. What?
Hello, ready when you are.
I don't get this. Oh my god, what is this? Way.
For me to lose control of myself. But if we're ever in a dire situation like that again, Psychic, know that you can fart in my face.
Oh, good lord. What even is this? I'm done. What the hell?
Boogers and cum. Boogers and cum. Boogers and cum.
That was good. Oh shit.
Holy guacamole! What is this? Oh man! We gotta tell the guys! Cool!
Yes, Captain Diabetes?
We found missing cats! A whole room of them!
Dude, is Scrambles one of them?
Negative. None of them are fat and old.
Then what about the girl?
We're still tracking her!
We have to find out what she knows! Get going!
Okay, we'll get going.
We're so close, I can smell it! Come on, Sidekick!
Are you sure you're not smelling cat piss?
There could be a boss battle coming up. Better make sure you're stocked up on healing items.
We
have
good.
Have your best artifacts equipped. That was a hell of a tip.
I have my best artifacts equipped. Pretty sure I do. Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, that's neat.
Hold on, Sidekick. Sounds like there could be trouble behind that door. There's someone in there. Get ready. One,
two.
Diabetes!
See, I told you the cops were chasing me.
And you led them here, you stupid bitch?
Who you calling a stupid bitch? Do I look like your mama?
These kids Posted. Are cops? That ain't no cop. That's Captain Diabetes. When he was born, his mom farted during labor and it gave him diabetes that he uses to fight crime.
That is not how people get diabetes.
If they aren't cops, then we can shoot them. Along with this bitch, too.
Oh, shit. Y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went into business with y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfuckers.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now.
Uh-oh.
Ah, what the?
Randy.
Randy. Randy. I don't have your keys, man. Ah! He's wasted on red wine. The red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is. Ah! Ah! Let's get the fuck out of here.
All right, Captain Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking keys.
You are in no condition to drive.
Then die.
Oh, God. Red wine drunk Randy. Oh, good lord.
Oh, you're being unreasonable, Mr. March. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick. My...
Sorry.
That's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and skip people turns and shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing.
Yes, dear. Gross down.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Okay. Ooh, we're doing good.
I feel no pain.
Probably because you're drunk
as well. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
We're doing good. Now.
Shit, that looked like it hurt.
We're ganging up on you now, boys.
I will save you from yourself.
Let's see, which one does more damage?
and shit, you better not lose, nigga.
Ooh, God. Can I put that on YouTube?
Shit. Hang on. Sharon's texting me. I can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why are my thumbs so big?
Why are you so drunk?
Hey, Siri, fucking take a note. Tell my wife. Just fuck off. Just fighting. Poop emoji.
More red wine.
I'm gonna feel way better after this quick puke. But hold on, you'll see.
Oh, good lord. This is funny.
I learned this watching daytime TV.
Classy like the way you move.
Shut the fuck up, Classy.
Hurt. That's right, baby.
Classy, please shut the fuck up. Actually, you're not helping me.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something?
Duck or something. It's not, it don't work at all.
This might sting.
Oh, fuck you too.
Yep, fuck you too.
Oh man, looks like
how
I've been
I
on
winning?
The wrong horse.
Yeah, kinda did.
I swear to God I can drive.
Oh man, she sounds pissed.
Which one of you assholes told Sharon I was here? Hold on.
Be home soon.
Looking for my fucking keys. Heart XOs.
Wow. That was a... Stop healing!
Yeah.
Randy gets the next three turns. What the fuck?
Like a fucking jungle cat!
Give it up, you and your tiny pews.
I still can't use my...
Look at him lying on the ground all beat up and shit.
Shut the fuck up.
Fucking yes! Yes, motherfucker! Did I just win?
No.
You're dead!
Oh, what? That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. That's bullshit.
Hold on, psychic. Sounds like there could be trouble behind that door.
Skip. God. Fuck it.
You're being unreasonable, Mr. Marsh. Let me call your wife.
Leave Sharon out of this, you little prick.
Give him hell, baby.
Should I do this thing? No, I don't.
My keys!
New kid, know that your ass's power can be used in battle as well. Give it a try. You can save your friend with your power.
Okay, fine. God bless. I have to do that again.
Donald, you've done it again, Butlord! Taking a blood sample now. You need a refill, sugar? I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Get him!
Let's do this.
I feel no pain!
I'm counting on you, partner!
Do this.
Why you keep letting him hit you like that? Duck or something! Look like it hurt.
Shit, hang on. Sharon's texting me. I can't type. Why the fuck can't I type? Why
come
are
on,
my thumbs so
this.
Big?
Come on.
Hey,
hurry
Siri,
up,
fucking take a note and tell my wife fuck off because I'm fighting. Poop emoji.
I think I did this horribly wrong.
I'm gonna feel way better after this quick puke. But hold on, you'll see.
Her. That's right, baby.
He's not your baby. He has a wife.
Classy like the way you move.
This much. Oh, the girl's gonna be in that. Sorry. Wow. Gross that again.
Damn, they got you all weak and shit. You better not lose, nigga.
I don't know if I can put that on YouTube, Steve. Ooh, it's plus blood.
Yeah. Is that good. My blood?
Yeah, that's your blood. Let's see, let's heal him up here. Cause I know what's gonna happen.
Make the best of that buzz, buddy.
Come on, we got this.
Oh man, looks like I bet on the wrong horse.
Oh man, she sounds pissed. Which one of you assholes told Sherrod I was here?
Oh,
hold on.
Why does he have
to be home soon?
I never understand.
Looking
that.
For my fucking keys. Heart XOs.
Oh, he has one turn now. Thank God. Does this give him 3 turns? I would be severely pissed. Oh my god, it does. What the fuck?
Still bleeding? I guess I better just drink more to replace my lost fluids.
Make those little bitches hurt me.
Come on, give me a No, not him.
Give it
Please
up,
don't
you and your tiny pews.
No. Oh my god, it's just this. Oh good lord, that was fun.
Could have done it without you guys, but I'm glad you were here to watch.
Uh-huh.
All right, I'm gonna take a cab.
There! Nobody drinks and drives on Captain Diabetes' watch.
New history. Nether Talisman, plus 60. Oh, I'll take that. Did I get a new artifact? Yes, a major slot. Woohoo. We're doing good.
Look, all I know is there's a kingpin trying to get new high-grade drugs out on the street. It's somebody trying to bring the Italians and Chinese crime families together and shit.
Enough small talk. Where is Scrambles?
Scrambles?
We need this reward money for our superhero franchise.
Oh, shit. Y'all just want a cat?
So then there's Cisco. He just some low-class asshole started working 2 months ago. He be talking all this shit about making money off the crime in the city because some big shot white boy be running all the drugs and all the hookers and shit, right?
Okay.
But not me. I'm my own pimp, you know what I'm saying? It's like I got one investment in this world, and that's my pussy, and I ain't putting no mortgage on that to some high-paying nigga talking about trying to make more money off crime and shit.
Classy, I'm sorry, but what about the cats?
Oh, that cat's? Okay, that's this little Asian freak named Yakibaba or some shit like that. He going around paying all these little sixth graders to take people's cats. That's fucked up. I think taking that pussy and, like, taking mine, you know what I'm saying? That's like criminal shit.
Where do the cats go?
I can tell you, but I ain't saying shit until I know I'm safe, you understand? These niggas ain't playing, and I need to know you gonna protect my ass.
Eric Cartman, do you have any idea what time it is? This is a school night.
Mom, not now. We're seriously onto something.
You kids all get home now, or I'm calling your parents.
Sorry, Mrs. Cartman. Please don't tell my mom.
Yeah.
And who is this stripper woman?
These cone friends offer me protection.
Well, she's not staying here.
Fine. Fast pass. Take her to your house. Okay.
I wish I could be that fast. Oh, Lord.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park. A new vigilante took to the streets last night and has apparently single-handedly taken down the Famboni crime family. Here with more is a midget in a bikini. Tom, I'm standing outside the Buca de Fagaccini where the vigilante declared war on crime in South Park.
Security
camera footage showed a young person farting in people's faces on their balls. It was just terrifying. The kid came in and just... started farting on people.
It was out of nowhere, man.
Maybe someone's finally standing up to what's wrong with this city. This new kid's a hero.
The kid's a menace, if you ask me. How long before he or she kills an innocent person? How long before Daredevil becomes the Punisher? Huh? Three seasons. Police called to the scene, found a treasure trove of illegal items that they claim might tie the Italian restaurant to a larger crime syndicate. This may be just the tip of the iceberg. Certainly chilling stuff, and there are reports the vigilante possibly had a sidekick? There was thought to be a sidekick, Tom, but further investigation showed it was just some little twerp with diabetes. Thanks, Mitch, and of course, the question on everyone's minds now. Who is the farting vigilante?
This is going to make us look bad. You fucked up.
It wasn't our fault. This kid just came into the restaurant and started farting like there was no tomorrow.
All you Italians are supposed to do is move the product. The Chinese and Russians do the rest. Everything has to be discreet and quiet, or people are going to learn the truth.
The truth.
That we put the product into people's drugs and alcohol in order to create more crime. You just keep doing your part in getting the cheese out on the streets. Or maybe I'll start dealing directly with the Russians.
Oh,
or
God.
The Chinese. Or the sixth graders.
Oh.
Oh, man, what a great sleep. Yeah, I haven't slept that well in weeks.
So, you guys do anything interesting last night?
Oh, no, you know, the usual. Just watched some TV and went to bed.
Yeah,
yep, nothing exciting in our boring lives.
Well, then, I guess I'll just be seeing you guys tomorrow.
You've got a big day ahead of you, new kid. Get changed into your superhero costume and wait for a message from the king.
Well, that's all the time I got for this video, guys. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.